In this video, I'm going to show you how you can enable the flashlight or the torch on the Mi A2 Lite smartphone. So on the front of the phone, in between the camera, is a little LED which can be used as a torch to enable this. It's quite simple. All you have to do is literally swipe down from the top of the screen with your finger, such as so. And right at the top, you can probably just about see a torch icon. It's the fourth one across, so just simply click on it there. And you can see, and the torch on your phone should come on. It's just a little LED which helps you to see at night. So again, you can just click it to switch it off and click it to switch it on. So really, it's as dead simple as that. So that's how you do it. Thanks for watching.